There's about a few minutes left in the game, and the Nuggets are clearly coming away with the win behind Jokic's emphatic offensive performance and putting Bam in a literal straitjacket. He does it one more time and grabs the board and dribbles up the court. Now watch Morris here. He's thinking, we're clearly out of this game. Let me put a foul on Jokic to dead the play and get the bench in the game. As you can see, it's quite a hard and dirty foul, maybe taking out some frustration on this no call, and as soon as he does it, he walks away, expecting no retaliation, while Jokic immediately charges at him. This is where it gets scary. Jokic nails him in the back, and since Morris didn't expect anything, he couldn't brace for impact. Watch how his neck flies back, but his back goes the opposite way. This is commonly seen in people who get whiplash. Immediately when this happens, players, coaches, and security staff rush to the middle of the court. And you can see Butler's presence is the biggest, pushing what seems to be a Nuggets staff, then inciting a scrum between the Heat players and staff. This prompts Morris to get up, but you can clearly see he's not right and goes right back down. This gets a heated Butler even more heated, challenging the Nuggets players slash staff to meet in the back for a fight, and he is adamant about it. The medical personnel bring a stretcher out for Morris. You can see here him opening and closing his fingers, suggesting he's feeling numbness and is trying to shake it off. Thankfully, after a couple minutes, he was able to stand up and walk away, but he and Jokic were ejected from the game, and Butler was assessed a technical foul. This scuffle carried on to the off-court and the internet, with Heat players led by Butler waiting for Nuggets players in the hall and family getting involved with heated Twitter exchanges. We will see what happens. This is Earn Your Ranks, where we only talk about ball. Signing off.